There's a single graduate medical education system. So all residencies are all accredited under ACGME. And DOs and MDs both apply to the same residencies, and they do residencies together. Some programs might have a majority of DOs, some might have a mix and a minority of DOs, and some might only have MDs in there and not have a single DO in the program. But it's the same application system, and you go through the same match, it's all at the same time, and you go into the same programs.